Proverbs chapter 3 verse 27. Withhold not good from them to whom it is due, when it is in the power of thine hand to do it.